Ranjit is actually 5'7" and wears some fake Gucci's to make himself 5'9".
Not Gucci's, it's Pucci.
Not Pucci, Fucci.
Fucci.
Fucci's.
With his nipples are rock hard. Not because of any sexual tension, just because it's cold.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. And I see you. The way I breathe you in is the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. And I see.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Adrian Nonis, and life has been really crazy in the last 2 weeks, but that's a whole different story for another time. Cut a long story short, I went on a road trip about 2 months ago to Margaret River with a bunch of friends, and I wasn't sure if I was gonna edit it or not and post it, but I decided I will, and here is the video. On doing that. Come on, it's 11 a.m.
I've been up.
It's 11 a.m.
Brush my teeth. I'm just waiting for Misha. She's in the toilet.
Misha, come on, speed up. Through and bro, you ready? I'm going out, bro.
Oh, yes, I'm ready.
We have Zainos over here.
Zainos?
Good morning. How was your sleep? Torva, how was your rest last night?
My sleep was good, actually.
My sleep was amazing, too.
Formal introductions to the vlog.
Hello, is this how you're gonna introduce me, like this?
Guys, Apoorva, vlog, Apoorva, Apoorva vlog.
Inside, not outside.
Vlog, Tarun, the man.
Hello.
Are you guys ready for today?
I'm very ready.
Yeah, I'm just ready for
smell that
Misha left in the bathroom.
Oh, I have 120.
She
spat
on the toilet.
Yeah, oh, did she drop one?
She dropped a bit too much. She dropped some
super spray. I was like, Misha.
Just a few days ago, Zane kindly explained to me the different types of makeup glams there are. So today, Zane is gonna be applying her natural glam. If I have many girl viewers, I hope you guys know what that is, because I don't.
Is that in the morning? You just have a picture of everyone.
Alright guys, we're on the way to lunch now. I think a little bit of change of plans. We were about to head to this place called Driftside, but now we're headed to this place called what? Toast Space Grilla. I'm in the car with Zane over here driving. Amisha is in the back. And yes, I will see you guys over there.
Baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck. Needless to say,
we just arrived in the restaurant. I'm here with Apoorva. Now that Apoorva is looking very nice, another formal introduction. Apoorva, vlog.
Hello.
Jeet is like the most confident man off camera. Camera comes up. I've never seen Jeet this shy before.
Right?
Right? He just goes silent. He gets all fidgety and stuff. Look at him smiling.
Fun fact, the Paul and I actually shared our birthday parties.
Yeah, we did.
That was really fun.
I was most glad to come to your birthday party.
Why's that?
Met some of your friends.
Yeah? You like my friends? Good friends?
One specific.
I think your love would be too much, or you'd be left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya. You're the sunflower.
All right, guys, we are here at a distillery. I'm here with the one and only G.
Next trip, G can plan the entire thing because I'm. Done.
She's sick of it.
Guess what? She's not invited to my Easter weekend getaway.
Hey, but who is though?
Everyone except Apoorva. Anyone? I've already swapped out the Apoorva spot with Kyra.
A man who knows he has alcohol. That's very attractive.
Yeah, way too tasty.
Yeah, because that's
I can taste that.
I've seen a stone Jeet, I've seen a drunk Jeet, I've seen a flirtatious Jeet, I've seen a mean Jeet, but...
I've seen an annoying Jeet,
a sarcastic Jeet.
Yeah.
A sarcastic Jeet.
I've seen an overconfident Jeet.
Indeed.
A cocky Jeet.
But yeah, this sophisticated, especially in the vlog, the shy Jeet, that's new. That's new.
That's you.
You were on the spot.
All you did was stand next to Uncle, the poor Uncle, which was like 30. And he was like, that's all you did.
On God. Every time I looked at them, he was not working out. He was just standing there looking at all the babes.
Oh.
Or he was standing there trying to count Uncle. On God. When I was doing the leg extension, what were you doing?
Sounds about right.
I was doing my lateral raises. I remember that.
Lateral raises.
Yeah.
I've seen your legs, bro. I don't know, man. I'm just kidding.
So strong.
Yeah.
Alright guys, the drinks finally arrived. We have a whole range of different gins in front of us with some tonic water. We just tasted the pink gin, we tasted the Indian Ocean drink. Indian Ocean gin. I must say the Indian Ocean gin was not the best. However, yeah, however the pink gin was a lot better.
In the Indian Ocean
this
we have
really
mint.
Good.
Mint.
Obviously you can tell that me and Zane here are never gonna be alcohol connoisseurs. So,
gin
connoisseurs, my bad. We're just here for a good time. So cheers. Alrighty guys, we just got done with the distillery and I think we're headed to a winery. Is that right guys?
Yes.
I'm sober, so I'm gonna be driving.
I am tipsy.
We are here at Amelia State Winery. The view that's right in front of me is absolutely stunning. And it's not Jeet, it's the winery Jeet right in front of me. But I was talking about that, this beauty right over here, right over there. Yep. Although Jeet is pretty beautiful as well. But. Zane, how was that?
Glorious.
Alright guys, that was a big disappearance, but we are back with the vlog. We are back with the vlog. We are playing an intense game of Articulate. We are getting very into the game. Me and Aporva are taking home easy dub. But
are
now...
Are you vlogging just because you're winning?
Red, 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, it's when your chips are really, and it's really bad. When your chips are too... What do you put on chips?
Easy.
What do you put on...
Salty.
Yes. I don't know what the that is.
Pick up another.
I put the wrong one in.
Yeah, let's not pick up the same one you just dropped. Algorithm!
Can't even say it though, can I?
They don't have big brains.
Hey, what was it?
You know what?
I love how you stopped filming because it was that bad.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah.
That first one.
What?
Where Kim Kardashian is from?
LA.
No!
Armenia.
Yes!
From
DC capital? The capital.
DC.
Yes!
America. Washington.
Yes!
Yeah.
It's like a pub, you call it like the... It's in Vic Park. It's like a pub. It's like a tab.
I don't know.
In Vic Park.
Balmoral.
What's it called?
Balmoral.
Oh!
Two.
Oh, they're catching up on Amisha.
The winners of this last game was me and Aporva. Second place was Amisha and Tarun. Last place was Jeet and Zane. It was a super close game between Aporva, Amisha's team and Zane's team, but it looks like Amisha came on top. What is up, guys? It is day two of our down south trip. We just moved out of our previous Airbnb, which was in Margaret River, and now we are in Dunsborough. The Airbnb so far looks honestly super amazing. It's really modern compared to our old place. We also got some free wine. Turin, you want to show them what the wine is, bro? They got some free wine over here. Looks absolutely gorgeous as of now.
Pete, how you feeling, bro?
Feeling good. Rejuvenated after that nap.
Yes, sir. How about you, Turin?
Amazing.
So we're back.
Alright guys, we just got back from the grocery store and we are about to head to the beach. It's currently 5 p.m. in the evening. Not usually my time of the day for the beach, but you know what? It's gonna be a sick sunset, so let's get there before that happens. Zane, are you ready? Let's go.
Give me a run for my money. There was nobody, no one that run me. So give me a run for my money. Sipping bubbly, feeling lovely. Living lovely. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the